I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your name in the Facebook mobile app. Maybe you got married. Maybe you've always been called by another name you prefer and you want to use that on Facebook. Or maybe you just want to mess with your friends and family and change your name on Facebook for a little bit. No matter the reason, Facebook makes it relatively easy to change your name in the Facebook mobile app. The only catch is that you have to wait 60 days after you change your name before you can change it again. Now let's walk through the steps to change your name in the Facebook mobile app. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook homepage. Step 2. Tap Menu in the row of icons along the bottom of the screen. Your Facebook menu screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. The settings and privacy screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Account Center at the top of this screen. You'll land on the Meta Account Center page. Step 5. Tap Profiles. The next screen displays a list of your Meta profiles and what Meta services they're associated with. Step 6. Tap the profile associated with your Facebook account where you want to change the name. A page associated with that Facebook profile is displayed. Step 7. Tap Name. The name screen is shown, displaying the first, last, and middle name associated with this profile. Step 8. Change whatever part of your Facebook profile name you want to change, and then click Review Change. The next screen will let you preview how your updated Facebook name will appear, and choose whether you want the first name displayed first or the last name displayed first. And again, as a reminder, move forward with caution because you have to wait 60 days after you change your name before you can change it again. Step 9. Tap Save Changes after making your selection if you want to move forward. You'll be routed back to that profile overview where you'll see your changes reflected and a note at the bottom of the screen letting you know that your Facebook name has been updated successfully. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.